example 9.36 evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 into dx. So 4 into cos square x plus 5 into 4 into sin square x plus 5 into cos square x. So first solution, let us consider I c equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into dx whole divided by 4 sin square x plus 5 cos square x into dx. This is called இது என்ன ப்ராப்பர் இன்டெகிரலா இல்ல நார்மல் இன்டெகிரலா அப்படிங்கிற கான்செப்ட்ல டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ண முடியாது. சோ இது வந்து 0 to பை பை 2 90 டிகிரி இருக்கு, கண்டிப்பா இம்ப்ராப்பர் இன்டெகிரேஷனா அப்படின்னு நமக்கு தெரியாது. சோரி. சோ அப்ப இந்த கிவன் டேர்ம நம்ம டைரக்டா இன்டெகிரேட் பண்ண முடியுமா? டெஃபினிட்டா டைரக்டா இன்டெகிரேட் பண்ண முடியாது. நம்ம இருக்க மெத்தட் என்ன? டைரக்ட் மெத்தட் இன்டெகிரேஷன். சப்போஸ் பை யூசிங் தி பெர்னலிஸ் ஃபார்முலா ஆர் சப்ஸ்டிடியூஷன் மெத்தட். சோ இதை தவிர இன்டெகிரேஷன் தான் இருக்கு அப்படின்னா இன்டெகிரேட் பண்றது இது தவிர டைரக்ட் ஃபார்முலா தான் இருக்கு. அப்ப இதை டைரக்டா இன்டெகிரேட் பண்ண முடியாதுங்கிறத அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணணும். அதே மாதிரி டினாமினேட்டர்ல சைன் ஸ்கொயர் காஸ் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் எப்பயுமே இருந்துச்சுன்னா ஜென்ரலா காஸ் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் நீ வெளியில எடுக்கிற மாதிரி பாருங்க. ஜென்ரலா டினாமினேட்டர்ல சைன் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் காஸ் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் இருந்தா காஸ் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் வெளியில எடுக்கிற மாதிரி பாருங்க டினாமினேட்டர்ல. சோ தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டேர்ம் தட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு இன்டெகிரல் ஆஃப் 0 டு பை பை 2 இன்டு dx டிவைடட் பை the common value of the denominator cos square x, okay, the remaining value 4 into sin square x divided by cos square x plus sin, that is plus 5, cos theta is going to outside, so this is called 1 by cos theta. See this one, 1 by cos theta, 1 by cos square theta is equal to secant square theta, so that is called pi by 2, this is called secant square x dx divided by 4 times of into tan square x plus 5. Okay, get ready to the substitution method. So this is called IA. Substitute the value t is equal to tan square x. T is equal to tan x. This consider t is equal to tan x. Differentiate with respect to x, that is called the dt divided by dx is equal to secant square x. So this is going to right side. Now dt is equal to secant square x into dx. So the numerator value secant square x dx is replaced by dt. T is equal to tan x. Tan x is replaced by t. Now x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to tan 0. So tan 0 is equal to 0. Next, x is equal to pi by 2. We get t is equal to tan pi by 2 is equal to infinity. Now x, next t, x is going to 0. This one 0. So x is going to pi by 2. We get the solution of theta is equal to 90 degree. Infinity. That is limit changing the value. Next, Therefore, I that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into secant square x into dx the whole divided by 4 times of into tan square x into plus 4 plus 5 dx. So that is equal to, this is the alternate term. So now apply the substitution value. Integral of 0 is going to 0 only. 0 is going to 0, pi by 2 is going to infinity. So infinity, which numerator is fully denoted by dt, the whole divided by 4 into t square, plus 5. So this is called the improper integral. This is called the improper integral. Now that is equal to, the denominator is taking outside of the 4. So now 1 by 4 integral of into 0 to infinity into dt the whole divided by, so this is called t square plus 5 by 4. T square plus 5 by 4. Why? Because the formula is converted to a square plus x square formula. That is the convert the formula. So that is equal to 1 divided by 4 into integral of 0 to infinity into dt the whole divided by, this is called t square. This is root 5 divided by 2 the whole square. That is, since the value of dx divided by a square plus x square, that is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of into x by a. Now x replaced by t, a replaced by root 5 divided by 2. So that is equal to 1 by 4 is a given value. Next one. So this is formula. Let's apply the formula. 1 by a is replaced by root 1 by root 5 divided by 2. Okay, va? Right. Next one, tan inverse of into x by a. X means replaced by t. A means root 5 divided by 2. Okay, limit 0 to infinity the value. So that is equal to 1 by 4. This is the reciprocal of the value. Why? Because 1 divided by root of 5 divided by 2. So that is the value of 2 divided by root 5. Okay, next one. First apply to upper limit, next apply to lower limit. So that is called tan inverse of infinity minus tan inverse of into 0. Okay, so that is equal to this one cancel to 1 divided by 2 into root 5 into tan inverse of infinity is going to 1 by 2. Why? Because the tan inverse of infinity is equal to 90 degree. We get 90 degree is going to pi by 2. So this is tan 0. Tan 0 is going to 0. Okay. So that is equal to 1 divided by 4 times of into root 5 into pi. Okay. So therefore, I that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into dx divided by 4 into sine square x into x plus 5 into cos square x into dx that is equal to pi divided by 4 times of into root 5. We get the solution of 9.36. Okay.